back straightaway. See a little bit of contact entering three, and then right after that, Brad got loose and got into it. But earlier, off of turn two, yeah, I don't know if Chase was moving over to say, hey, go on the outside, or if he was.
I think he was.
I do too.
I think he, that particular point he was saying, I'm going to move down and let you have it.
But see, that's when the 19 got his damage. That stacked everybody up. Here's this contact right here.
Just trying too hard. Got in the corner a little bit too high.